Pair with the TV streamer. You first need to pair your TV streamer with your sound processor so they can communicate. Plug the power cable into the micro USB socket on your TV streamer and connect it to the wall power outlet. The TV streamer power indicator will light green. Remove your sound processor from your head. Turn off your sound processor. Press the pairing button on your TV streamer once. The activity light flashes orange for 20 seconds. You must turn on your processor during this 20-second window to pair it with the TV streamer. Your processor's indicator light briefly flashes blue to tell you pairing has been successful. You can now put your sound processor back on your head.